This is ST407, and we have the shellfish shell here. When this shellfish shell drop into the chemical, you can see very vigorous and very immediate bubbling. And this bubbling will proceed until all the shell are dissolved. And usually this process will take around a few hours, less than half a day. When you see the bubbling, you can see the bubbling is so powerful that even the shell flow. And very soon all the shell will be dissolved.